And there's some breaking update coming in at this point in time. We are learning that RG Corp Medical College and Hospital former principal Dr. Sandeep Ghosh has arrived at the CBI Special Crime Branch at CGO Complex. This is going to be day 9 of his interrogation. That's the update that we are bringing for you. Remember, Times Now has been keeping you ahead on the details that have emerged so far. Why he was immediately made the head of another medical college after this incident was reported. And now he is being questioned repeatedly by the Central Bureau of Investigation. Sabyasachi is joining us live for more on this. Sabyasachi, good morning. Now, once again, he has arrived at the CBI Special Crime Branch at CGO Complex for interrogation. What exactly can we expect today from CBI as far as Dr. Sandeep Ghosh is concerned?
Well, absolutely. You see, the CBI today once again is going to grill the former principal of RG Corp Medical College and Hospital, Dr. Sandeep Ghosh. He has been questioned around 88 hours by the CBI in this matter. Now, the CBI is continuously investigating and questioning Dr. Sandeep Ghosh because the statements that he has been giving to the CBI is quite misleading, and there is a lot of discrepancies in the statement that has been given by him. So that is a reason why the CBI on one hand has sought for the polygraph test of Dr. Sandeep Ghosh. Now, Dr. Sandeep Ghosh, what was the time when actually he came to know about the incident? What time did he reach the RG Corp Medical Hospital? See, the CBI as well in their investigation has filed there is a lot of lapses as far as a statement that has been given by Dr. Sandeep Ghosh. In fact, the CBI in this particular matter has questioned over 20 people. Now, they have also questioned the colleagues as well as the other staff of the RG Corp Medical College and Hospital. Now, the statements that they have given, based on those statements, the CBI is continuously grilling Dr. Sandeep Ghosh. Now, time and again, Dr. Sandeep Ghosh has said that he is absolutely clear of the allegations that has been leveled by him. And on record, the CBI, to the persons to whom CBI has summoned and recorded their statement, there is a lot of discrepancies. The statement does not match with one another. And that is the reason why the polygraph test becomes extremely crucial as far as the investigation is concerned.